I was raised in St. Paul, but I was born in Haiti.
Oh, you're born in Haiti? Okay. Oh, wow. Where in Haiti? Have you ever been back?
No.
Okay. Well, yeah, it is, but Haiti has its own food store as well, too. I mean, so did you grow up eating any Haitian food at all?
I'm not sure because I never really asked if it's Haitian food or not.
Oh, okay.
But I moved out of Haiti when I was pretty much old.
Yeah, okay. All right. Well, no, you've got a good story at the beginning here already. We have to go back and bring back some recipes.
Recipes?
Yeah.
Well, my mom cooks a lot of rice. She always likes it.
So, and now you talked about what she likes, but what do you like? Do you like all that food as well?
I like all that food except the fried banana.
Oh yeah? The fried plantain? Or
plantain.
Yeah.
Just never really stick with
it. Oh, okay. And so now, with all of that food that your mother's prepared, and maybe some of it was a Haitian effect, have you learned to cook any of that food?
I have not. I've actually helped. Ramen. Everyone loves ramen. I can make ramen anytime. That's special. Anything microwavable.
This is good stories as well, too.
I guess we never really sat down and ate together often. Once in a while, we do. I guess that makes eating, more enjoyable. I guess those times, I appreciate you. People with family enjoy it. That's what I like about it.
Now, who else would be my other right now?
Where'd you grow up in St. Paul?
From right
down. Okay. And so, what was your favorite place to eat around there? Where did you grocery shop?
Popeye's. Walmart, Kung Fu's, Rainbow. Sometimes Chinese food.
He got
somebody.
He has somebody.
Okay. Well, no, this is good too. All of these stories are important. No, thanks, man.
It is one.
All right, for being on this side of the camera as well.